Eugene Reed from Freedom Flight has been teaching me to fly, rang me up last night to say that he was going to be doing a nav with one of my friends, Christian, in his Jebiru 23230 down to Bruny Island. And did I fancy coming over for joining them for lunch in Bruny Island pub? And I thought, hey, that's the thing to do. And today is gorgeous. Now that the fog has burned away, we've got a beautiful flying day. And so I'm off to Bruny for lunch. So today we're going to fly to Bruny more or less directly, and as soon as I get up properly, I'll turn around to the east and fly directly over the top of Cygnet and head off to basically join the downwind leg of Bruny Island runway 32. This is Cygnet Water. We're flying over Port Cygnet. Cygnet itself is off to the left at the end of the inlet here, and then we're going to go over the peninsula here, and we'll come at the other side of the peninsula to the D'Entrecasteaux Channel, and we'll go straight across there and across the bay to arrive at just to the south of runway 32. And the water that you can see ahead at the just over the top of this wooded area is the Dong Tricaster Channel, with Bruny Island immediately on the other side of that channel. And you can see between dead ahead and about 2-3 o'clock is the neck, which is just enclosing a bay, and the neck itself connects south and north Bruny Islands. There's just a roadway along there, which we'll later on be travelling along in a four-door ute off for lunch at the Bruny Hotel. descended to circuit height now, and we're just going to turn right to join the downwind leg of the circuit for runway 32, and then we'll turn left over the water and in over the lagoon that's beginning to become quite familiar to us as we approach Bruny Island runway 32.